Leicester City 1-2 Tottenham Hotspur. Christian Eriksen free kick adds to Harry Kane's first minute cracker as Spurs beat Foxes. Tottenham Hotspur continued a happy pattern of results with Harry Kane and Christian Eriksen both scoring again to heap more misery on Nigel Pearson's Leicester. Walthamstow's finest and the man from Middelfart in Belgium have both scored in three of Spurs' last four away games. Fixtures they have gone on to win 2-1, as the sequence goes. First striker Kane scores, then midfielder Eriksen intervenes to seal all 3 points. This game unfolded accordingly with Kane netting the opener before Leonardo Ulloa leveled proceedings for the home side, but Eriksen popped up to secure a fourth consecutive top flight win for Spurs. Kane did not bowl anyone over with his ability when he spent a short time at Leicester in 2013. The striker spent the majority of his on-loan spell watching the action from the bench, scoring just twice in 3 months. It took only 58 seconds for him to prove to the King Power Stadium crowd he is much altered since. Now a focal point of Tottenham Hotspur's Premier League campaign. The 21-year-old's opener in the first minute was his 15th in 23 games. Only Sergio Aguero boasts more. There has been a clamor of calls for Kane, who has scored in each of Spurs' last 4 games, to be given a spot in the England squad. Nigel Pearson is not among them, urging for perspective on the subject before the match. But even the Leicester manager would surely concede the longer this rich vein of form continues, the more likely a phone call from Roy Hodgson becomes. Kane looked like a player riding on the wave of confidence when Nasser Chadli's ball found him in the box. He controlled with his right foot and slotted it past Ben Hammer with his left in the travelling. Fans sang, "He's one of our own. Harry Kane, he's one of our own," about their academy graduate.